shearing adjust contrast again. That's the bonus. We must be irrigated for shearing. That was the good news as well. If you look down here, just in the bikini region, everything must stay on, okay? Absolutely everything. Now, we'll be using the long technique that was developed here in New Zealand. Way better than the best. It is the most effective way, the most efficient way to remove the wool from the sheep's body. Do a smile there, smile. Look at the last sheep, only in quality, okay? No tip on the top. Put my finger inside, you watch. See there? She finally spit it out, okay? Okay. She's in the position. She's relaxed. Time for shearing. Here we go. Nice and slow. Relax a bit. Relax. Off with the belly first. This is what we call the underline. Making sure we pass this body over the head. The first thing over here, the much easier rhythm for the last one. A little head down on top, there we go. Off it up there, something there. Everyone, that's going on. Thank you.